someone who cares, but don't cry to me. I was a spent in its history, and my girl loves her insecurity. I can't work a 9-to-5, and you don't seem to realize what's on my resume. I grab the microphone and sway this way, and all you want is to complain. Cry to me.